Welcome, Prep 24 into 7. Let's start with our question. And the question is, what is a clustering key? And the answer is here. The clustering key in Snowflake is a subset of columns in a table that help us in co-locating data within the table. It is best suitable for situations where tables are extensive. The order was not perfect due to DML. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.